The complaint about them being rough. What's even worse is when your partner has no self-awareness. Like, there are guys who understand that they can get rough sometimes, so they try to ease up. But there are some guys out there who have no idea. They don't have a clue. And then they just throw you around the dance floor. And when you tell them, hey, can you calm down? They get offended.
Well, here's what I always said. I said, what is worst than not being on the beat? Not having rhythm. What's worse than that? You want to know?
Yes.
Not knowing you're not on the beat.
Not on the beat. It's like people who are stupid and don't know they're stupid.
It's the worst. Because if you know that you're not on the beat, you have a good relationship with your teacher. Like, let's say if you're a student, he goes, can you help me out with this? I'm having a problem staying on the beat. And I find it's a very humble approach. And I find that if it's said, like if you're dancing with a partner, say, listen, I have a hard time with the beat. Could you help me out? I see that, like, let's say a girl that the guy's dancing with, it has a very strong beat. I'm literally going to say to the guy, like, you'll be good with her. Just follow her because she has a very strong tempo. She won't go in your chaos, basically. Mm-hmm. And that's what I always say to the girls. I goes, don't embark on the chaos. Don't follow the guy that's off beat. Just hold the beat and that's it. And because you can't be both off beat. It's like double time. Everybody's like doing crazy stuff. And you know what's the worst? When you're off beat, you have a lot of problems. And one of the problems is that you're having a hard time pulling easy moves. And then the other thing, like you mentioned before, is the guys that think it's the other person's problem. It's like, what are you talking about? First, you're off beat. You don't know you're on beat. Second, you think it's always the other person's issues. It's like, you're not doing the move because this and that and this and that. I'm like, yo, bro, take care of your beat first. Second, understand that you have a hard time understanding the beat. And that's okay, because there's not everybody that can catch it right away.
Listen, Ilyas, there are men who are so macho, because let's be honest, salsa is a very macho dance. You know, there's a lead, there's a follow,
shimmy?
Anyway. Shimmy? Yes, I like the shimmy. I like it. Oh, look at macho. Look at that. Look at
Call
that.
Call me Antonio. Antonio. Call me Antonio.
So some of them are so macho that this is one thing I've heard. I've heard men say, well, if I'm off beat, then she just needs to follow me because, you know, she has to follow me.
Like, come on, man. let's pull ourselves up towards the better, like, help.